I heard the transformer right here on this pole. It exploded and all the power went out immediately. And it's about what, lunchtime today, and there's still no power. I literally walked out on the front porch and I seen the trees coming over and everything. And I was like, oh my God.